accused of not being a real soldier when he tries to enjoy a Veterans Day free meal at a Chili's restaurant. He posted cell phone video of the incident online, and that video has gone viral. Fox's Allison Harris with the story. U.S. Army veteran Ernest Walker and his service dog, Barack, went into Chili's in Cedar Hill for a free burger on Veterans Day. He says his military service was questioned, and then this happened. A manager at the Chili's snatched his to-go box, saying Walker could not prove he is a veteran. But Walker says he showed him his DD-214 and his driver's license, which he also showed Fox 4 Sunday. He believes it was another customer, an elderly white man, also a veteran, who doubted him.
He said, well, I was in World War II in Germany, and they didn't have any blacks over there then. Yeah, like I said again, he's an older guy, so, you know, I let that stuff go.
Moments later, this confrontation happened.
He says that we have guests that say you are not a legitimate military veteran.
Walker says that elderly veteran who approached him was wearing a Donald Trump campaign sticker. He feels it is no coincidence this happened days after Trump's election.
And I believe it wasn't for, you know, the temperature of America right now. I believe that man would have never reacted that way, because I think he's probably a good person.
Walker posted the video to Facebook, and it's since gotten the attention of Chili's. A company spokesperson released this statement. Our goal is to make every guest feel special, and unfortunately, we fell short on a day where we serve free meals as a token to honor our veterans. We are taking this very seriously, and the leaders in our company are actively involved with the goal of making it right. Walker's attorney, Kim Cole, says she's meeting with Chili's general counsel Monday, and one of the company's attorneys has apologized.
She felt really bad that that Mr. Walker had this experience.
I stood ready. I served my country. It insulted me.
Walker says the Chili's manager also didn't believe that his dog was really a service animal. Restaurants that ban pets are required to allow service animals, even if they aren't wearing special tags. Federal rules prohibit businesses from demanding documentation for service dogs.